Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Edna here. I hope you're following up with the Vlogmas. So today I want to do a room tour or a house tour of a staycation I did after my graduation. So I hope you get to enjoy this video. Yes. So when you get inside like the door, you get inside the door. There are these beautiful curtains. They look cool. Even the color, they look so good. Okay, they look so good, this color. The brown and the yellow look so good. Then you have this chair here. You have this seat that looks so good. Then you have this table over here with some decorations, as you can see. How are they called? They're called shelves. The shelves here. For snails, the deco things, they look so good. And some eggs. Then we have this kamat that you can use to place like maybe food, not to satisfy your table. Then with the table you have some two shelves here, but they haven't been kept anything like fancy or anything. Then we have this mirror over here that you can do makeup with. I use it to confirm yourself before you leave the house. Then after the mirror, we have this TV. We have this corner right here that is full of decoration. It is full of deco. The two shelves in a glass and these things, they look so good. Then you have this, you have a frame. Then you have this, these things are normally sold in museums. This, how are they called? This imprint of. So this is one animal, then there's a Maasai man. They always look so good. Then you have this section with some dollies and some shelves. If one wants one, or if you need any, you have one there. Yes, you have one there. You have Wi-Fi by there in this room. You have Wi-Fi. Then you have another one. You also have a radio, which you could have put on to use, but we chose not to put on to use. Then when you come like this, after the sitting room, let's now go to the bedrooms. We have two bedrooms in this house, so I'm going to take you to the first one, which is the master bedroom. Are you curious, baby? Are you curious to see how the room looks like? So this is the master bedroom, and by the way, it looks so good. I really loved this room and this design, the house took a class. And then curtains, I've told you about the curtains also in the sitting room, they look so good. Then they are in, this is blue, light sky blue. This is sky blue, almost sky blue. So, and some deco. You have these seats that you can, when you are talking, you're like, hey, how is this place? I also love this mat right here. It's so good. And even unplug this so that I don't forget. So, next to it, you have a wardrobe right here. You have a wardrobe right here. You can store your things right there. You want to store your things. Then you have a mirror right here. You can check yourself here. Ta-da-ta-da. The question I'm feeling myself, guys. Yeah? In this dress. Anyway, so next, after the master bedroom, let me take you to the second bedroom so that you finish up with the bedrooms, then you can go back to the other one. So this is the other bedroom. So the other bedroom, when you enter, is this bed. And then I think the theme color of this room is orange, because as you can see, even the towel that you've been given is an orange and white. We have this beautiful mat right here. I think it's so comfortable. I've loved it. Then you have a similar one for orange. Then you have the curtains that look so good. Then orange. Then outside you have a balcony that you can go friends and, but then, God willing, next say you're going to have a house too, my own house too, that means so you also have. And then I think with B&B you can do different things. So I think for, especially for the person, for this, the owner of this house did a theme color of orange. So it looks so good and good storage. And I think it's locked. So, yes. So that's the second bedroom. It's very spacious and very nice. Then right when you get out of that, we have the bathroom and the toilet right here beside me. So we have, and it's hot shower. So we have the bathroom right here. You also have toilet right here. Then you have this sink and a mirror, you know, for brushing your teeth and making sure everything okay. Yes. Then we have, let's now go to the kitchen. So this is how you open the door, not the other way around. So welcome. Welcome to the kitchen. So when you get into the kitchen, immediately you meet with water. You find water right here for drinking. Then you have a fridge, you have a microwave, you have, you know, a cooker. You can cook your own food. We have, then I love this. I'm not even mentioning it. I love this mat. You know how kitchens are normally cold, the floors are cold. So this one is good when you're cooking at least. And then I had issues before arthritis, so it's good to keep your feet warm. So this is some tea we had made and you were taking. This is a chopping bowl. And it has utensils, right here we have utensils. Then right here you have like the cutlery. Or you know, like cups, like this cup. I've really like loved them. They are really nice and big. One cup of this you're full. Then I also love something else, like this Airbnb. These people have put like, how do I say, have put like porridge, spaghetti. If you come and you're very hungry, you can take. You have tea leaves, you have sugar, so, and you also have some plates right here, so you can cook your own food. You can cook your own food, yes. Then right here, you have cutlery, like, you know, a whole set or a dozen of. Or specific a brand of utensils. So yes, and these things, I don't know how you call them. If you know how they are called, do comment down below. They look like those ones people used to talk about. Yes, it looks like that. So then outside the kitchen you have like a small balcony for kitchen alone. It's not attached to the other one in the other room, so it's just like a small one. You can do your cooking around there, like jiko, and you know, but Airbnb where I cook in a jiko. Why in a jiko? Why so? Out of the room tour, I really love this place. Really like it. Simple, just to look like this a little bit. You see the orange theme I was talking about. So even the carpet is orange. This pillowcase. And it looks so good. So I hope you guys have enjoyed my room tour graduation vlog. So kindly subscribe if you have watched this far. Kindly subscribe and join the family. Yes, and goodbye and see you next time. Bye bye.